Hey everybody, it's W from Needycat Media, back with another Plex video. Today I'm going to show you how to change some of your backboards or your poster boards. Let's get started. So to change your poster boards, it's really simple. So the first thing you do is you open up your home Plex server library. And you go to any one of your videos. Let's change 3 days to kill. And you'll see this little pin. I call it the little pin. If you click on it, it's gonna open up your little areas here and you can come in here, you can click on poster. From poster, you simply click on the one that you want. We'll use this one and we'll save some changes. And voila.
And voila.
Voila.
It changed it. Let's scroll down and we'll change another one. You know, not thrilled with Aquaman here, so we'll click here. We'll go back up to your poster. We'll find the one that we want. And we'll save changes. And it's as simple as that, gang. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give me a like. Please consider subscribing to the channel. I appreciate you. As always, stay safe, stay healthy.